It's plenty good right now. This is the bridge at Gravois Mill on Route 5. Look at all the bird nests up there. Oh, I think those are martins. Wade, Brayden, and Katie, Seymour, Mike, whatever that means. I wonder if they meant to say senior. T&D 2020. Here was 37 degrees when we launched. Yeah, have no idea what the lake level is, but doesn't matter because we're in the lake. What do you think, honey? A loop boat? That'd probably be a little rough on the open water sec. What are there? They're just ducks. They're like a movie set. GoPro. My fault. He's sleeping. He laid a big one. I think I got it. Shark! Get right in here now. There's two coming between two stones. Perfect. GoPro, it's good to be Denise.
It's good to be Denise. It's good to be Clapper.
What's today, honey? The 28th? It's Monday after Monday. Christmas. 28th, I think. 27th, 28th.
27th, 28th, I'm not really sure.
We're at the Gravois Mill MCD boat ramp. It's 37 degrees at launch. Might be 40 now. Sun came out. Winds really were basically, can't quite say like the variable, but they were no more than 5 knots. We went all the way up there. I'll tell you what direction that is because I'm guessing that's north, but I don't know. And we came along the shoreline, down around the corner, crossed over and came up to here.